Hi friends, welcome back to the channel Tech Soldiers powered by D&D. Friends, this is part 3, the continuation of part 2. If you did not watch the part 2 and part 1, the link is in the description once go through it. So let us continue our topic. X-ray. Of course, X-rays are a phenomenon of the natural world and thus can be invented. But they were discovered accidentally. The invisible was made visible in 1895. X-ray is undoubtedly one of the epic-making advancements in the field of medicine. All credits to physicist Wilhelm Conrad Röntgen. While testing whether cathode rays could pass through glass, he noticed a glow coming from a nearby chemically coated screen. Because of their unknown nature, he named it as X-rays. Through his observation, he learned that X-rays can be photographed when they penetrate into human flesh. In 1897, during the Balkan War, X-rays were first used to find bullets and broken bones inside patients. In 1901, he received the Nobel Prize in the Physics for his work. Refrigerator. Over the last 150 years, refrigeration offered us ways to preserve food, medicines, and also other perishable substances. Before its conception, people cooled their food with ice and snow. James Harrison built the first practical vapor compression refrigeration system. However, the first widespread refrigerator was the General Electric Monitor Top Refrigerator of 1927. While it helped to rev up industrial processes, it became an industry itself. Television. A small box with enormous information that changed entertainment and communications forever. The invention of the television was the work of many individuals. Although TV plays an important part in our everyday lives, it rapidly developed during the 19th and 20th century. The first television camera was invented by two men without knowing that they both are working on the same one. Zworykin and Taylor. In 1884, Paul Gottlieb Nipkow created and patented the first television, which he called the electromechanical television system. Though color TV was not a new idea, in 1925, Zworykin filed a patent for electronic color television system. Over time, television will gain political and importance as every country started to share their political agenda through it. TV also became a food way of preserving peace and order. Camera. The camera is undoubtedly one of the most cherished creations. Cameras have witnessed many phases of evolution. Camera obscura, dry plates, calotypes, films to SLRs and DSLRs. In 1826, Joseph used a sliding wooden box camera made by Charles and Chevalier to click the first permanent photograph. With the technological advancements, digital cameras were introduced to save pictures on the memory cards rather than using films. The history of the digital camera began with F. Lally's idea to take pictures of the planets and stars with traveling through space. Later, Stephen Sasson, a Kodak engineer, invented and built the first digital camera in 1975. Though the digital camera ruled over the traditional camera, the most revolutionary aspect has been the advent of the camera phone. Now, every smartphone has an inbuilt camera and is able to take images. With the growing demand, video recording was also made a part of it. At present, the camera comes with inbuilt GPS system and real-time geotagging options. Freeze the great moments from your life in the form of photographs with better quality and superior handling digital camera. One doesn't have to look much further than a photo album to see the cameras are one of the great inventions that changed the world. Computer. Major shortcut to the mechanical engineer Charles Babbage for laying the foundation to this remarkable and most reliable invention. In the early 19th century, the father of the computer conceptualized and invented the first mechanical computer. Although there is no single inventor for the modern computer, the principle was proposed by Alan Turing in his seminal 1936 paper. Today, computers stand as a symbolic representation of the modern world. Email. During 1969, shortly after the creation of ARPANET, experimental email transfers between separate computer systems began. Before email, sending an important document overseas involves a chaotic process. Now communication is one click away. The first substantial use of email began in 1960. By mid-1970s, it had taken the recognized form. The present day, most of the official business communication depends on email. Now, email is available on plenty of friendly web interfaces by providers such as Gmail, Outlook, Yahoo, Hotmail, and so on. This excellent medium of communication is well adopted by millions of people. Internet. Unlike the bulb or the telephone, the internet has no single inventor. Instead, it has evolved over time. It started in United States around the 1950s along with the development of computers. Since the mid-1990s, the internet has had a revolutionary impact on technology, including the rise of electronic mail, instant messaging, voice over internet protocol, telephone calls, and two-way interactive video calls. World Wide Web. The internet is a networking infrastructure, whereas the World Wide Web is a way to access information over the medium of internet. The father of World Wide Web is a British computer scientist, Tim Berners-Lee. While working as a software engineer at CERN in Switzerland, Tim noticed that the difficulty in sharing information. In 1989, this leads to a proposal information management. However, it was not immediately accepted. By October 1990, Tim laid the foundation to the web through HTML, URL and HTTP technologies. April 1993 marked an important step in history of web. The decision to use the web for free was announced. To this day, the web gleamed an encyclopedic wave of inventiveness. The web rapidly changed the traditional way and influenced the development of various industries. For example, it led to the development of online education and economy. The best way to promote your company in 2017 is through Google search. People can read or watch any type of content online, whether through a site or social media such as Facebook and Twitter. Banknote. From materials like livestock to precious metals and coins, currency took various forms throughout the history. Due to frequent shortages of coins, banks issued paper notes as a promise against payment of precious metals in the future. The idea of using a lightweight substances as money originated in China during the Han Dynasty in 118 BC. Through travelers, Europe was introduced to this system in 13th century. The switch to paper money relieved governments during crisis time. Thus, it changed the face of the global economy with a vital step in a new monetary system. Telephone and mobile phones. Mr. Watson, come here, I want you. On March 10th, 1876, these were the first words spoken by telephone inventor Alexander Graham Bell through his device to his assistant Thomas Watson. Telephone history conceivably started with the human desire to communicate far and wide. With the arrival of mobile phones in the 1980s, communications were no longer restrained. The clever invention of cellular networks supported the revolution of the telephone industry. Starting from bulky mobile phones to ultra-thin handsets, mobile phones have covered a long way so far. John F. Mitchell and Martin Cooper of Motorola demonstrated the first handheld device in 1973. Still, scientists continue to create new ideas that will further help users. Guns. For some, guns might be a sensational invention, while for others, it might be a dreadful invention. Weapons have been the primary tools since ancient days, but it is an undeniable fact that the guns have revolutionized the world. The earliest uses of a firearm might have been in China during the 13th century CE. In earlier days, guns were fired by holding a burning wick to a touch hole in the barrel, igniting the powder inside. The first machine gun is the matchlock, which dates to 1400s. By the 12th century, the technology started spreading to Asia, followed by Europe. The problem of loading and reliability was solved by invention of a hand-driven machine gun called Gatling gun. It was invented by Richard J. Canley during the American Civil War. As the technology continued to evolve, each following model became more deadly. Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel Tech Soldiers powered by DN.